Now, historically speaking, the month of September has not been the best for crypto investors. As you can see, 2016 and 2015 were kind of fine, but after that, we were in the red mostly. However, even though this September is only 2 days old, it's looking a lot better than the years before. Maybe it's due to the fact that we have breached an important psychological level in Bitcoin, which is $50,000. And on top of that, of course, Ethereum and Cardano are reaching new heights, especially for Cardano after successfully testing their smart contract function. As you can see, this is the tweet that got everything fired up when Cardano said, we're announcing a new round of community stake pool delegation and introducing a new approach to delegation request, allowing SPO to suggest up to 2 outstanding contributions from other SPOs who build, create, or educate. So this is what sent the Cardano price to over $3, which, let's face it, after such a hype, it might be due to a correction, which is only my personal opinion, not financial advice like the rest of this whole video. But no wonder that Bitcoin is going up, because I saw this article with a survey of BACT where apparently half of all US consumers actually own crypto, which of course means that there will more, that more money is coming in. And to be quite honest, in the bear market, it's quite easy to make money. So if you are sitting on a position where you have already made a lot of money and you are happy with that, there is nothing wrong with taking some profits. People keep on forgetting how low your yield actually is when, for example, you invest your money into your bank account or insurance. You get a few percent, and then all of a sudden when they have crypto, they invest to 10x or 100x everything. No, that's not how it works. Even if you get 10%, that's fantastic. If you double your money, in my opinion, I would take some profits at least. So don't be shy with that. And on top of that, at the moment, as you can see, maybe you still have some time to do so, because historically speaking, as long as we are above the 200-day moving average, we are in a bull market when it comes to Bitcoin. Another fact that might have led to the increase of the Bitcoin price might be the fact that a beta version of the new Twitter update, which has been launched on for iOS, wants to integrate crypto tipping. So as you can see, secure cryptography. Bitcoin is built on a secure technology called the blockchain. It works on a distributed networking and uses the same level of security that banks and the military use to encrypt their system. And as you know, the CEO of Twitter is quite a big fan of Bitcoin, hence also great news for Bitcoin going into the mass adoption. And last thing I want to talk about before we end this video is that Cardano, of course, not only the successful test of the testnet is an important step for Cardano, but also the Alonzo hard fork coming up on September 12th. And in approximately 3 weeks, the big Cardano summit that will be held. And at the end of the video, something more fun for you to enjoy. But before we end the video, keep in mind, with the link in the description, you'll get 3% off of Helium miners. And of course, there's also a link in the antennas. It doesn't cost you any more, and you help the channel by using those affiliate links. So thank you very much. Two siblings, age 14 and 9, say they make more than $30,000 a month mining Bitcoin, Ether, and Ravencoin. Of course, they had help of their dad, but still, this is the type of news that really brings a smile on my face and should also bring a smile on your face, because the younger the crypto miners of today are, the less naughty bank businesses we will have to deal with in the future. Most of you guys really don't enjoy having a bank account and dealing with banks And we, with every day that passes, I think we see we are coming closer to a future where you don't get ripped off by banks and fees and whatever they charge, but everything is decentralized and just, to be fair. So if you enjoyed the content, make sure to leave it a thumbs up, subscribe with a notification bell to never miss out on a video, and don't forget to use the affiliate link if you want to purchase an Helium miner. You get 3% off the Linkstot, which still has somewhat okay shipment dates in late December. As far as I know, all the others take a lot longer. So feel free to support the channel by doing that. Once again, thank you so much for the attention, and see you soon. Bye-bye.